Hey, everybody. Like many of you, I like to eat cereal. I'm kind of a Honey Nut Cheerios type of guy. But, you know, I enjoy a good bowl of Captain Crunch also. Now, this little fun pack of cereal, many of you recognize the different cereals. And some of you are going to say that your favorite cereal is among these. At one time in my life, I've pretty much tried all of these, and I don't see any here that I really don't like. But my wife was in a discount store recently, and she, on an impulse, bought this golden pack of little boxes of cereal. And she didn't really read any of them. I think she was kind of looking at the colors and the fonts. I think she was looking at the colors and the font of the wording. And I think she just assumed they were a brand name cereal. And it says Golden Foods, product of Mexico, and it has cocoa balls, apple bits, fruit rings, sugar flakes, and crunchy king and berries. And this looks a lot like Captain Crunch. Frosted Flakes, Fruit Loops, Apple Jacks, and Cocoa Puffs. So, I think this was like $1 for this package. Well, she bought them. I own them, so I may as well see what they taste like. And for all I know, they could taste pretty good. I've never had any of these. And it's pretty obvious that these are knockoff cereals of these great Kellogg cereals. Of course, there's knockoffs in virtually everything that is successful, whether it's shoes or clothes, jewelry, purses, pens, believe it or not. So let me arrange these boxes. Then the only ones that I guess we can compare will be the Fruit Loops against the Fruit Rings and Frosted Flakes against Sugar Flakes, and Apple Jacks against Apple Bits. So let's remove Crunchy King. And I've already removed Corn Pops. And I don't have any Cocoa Puffs, so let's remove the cocoa balls. And Golden Foods doesn't seem to have a knockoff of Cocoa Krispies in this package, so let's remove those. So, you can see why, at first glance, my wife thought she was buying, you know, a product that we were familiar with. And it's because the coloring, obviously, is meant to look like the Kellogg coloring. So, the advertising people at Golden Foods, I guess, were successful in, making someone buy their product based on a casual glance. So let's just start off with Apple Jacks. Now this is going to be kind of loud. Well, maybe it doesn't. Maybe it doesn't have to be. Maybe I can use this knife to open things quietly. Jacks. Versus Apple Bits. Now, let me zoom in just a little bit on this if I can. Now, the first thing you notice, there's a size difference. So let me get an Apple Jack on the right and an Apple Ring on the left. And let me try the Apple Jack. And one more Apple Jack. Yep, they taste about like I remember. So now let me try an Golden Foods Apple Ring. And a green Apple Ring. Well, they're similar. There is a difference. These are good, and I'm used to them because I've had them many times. But the Apple Rings, I'm sorry, the Apple Bits. I've been calling these Apple Rings the whole time. Apple Bits. These, they're not bad. And they are similar. So, I'm going to dump these into a container over here. So, let's compare Fruit Loops. Here's the Fruit Loops. Here's the Fruit Rings. Let's see the difference. Well, you can already tell there's going to be a size difference. Now the first thing I noticed when I cut open the Fruit Loops, I could smell the sweet, fruity smell. I didn't smell anything when I opened the Fruit Rings. So, okay, so there's two Fruit Rings on the left and two Fruit Loops on the right. So they look similar. The Fruit Rings are a little bit larger. So let's eat a couple of these. And they taste exactly as I remember. So let's try the fruit rings. There's one more. Once again, these are great. Of course, I'm used to these. Over the course of my life, I've eaten, plenty of Fruit Loops. But the fruit rings are, though similar, they have a different type of crunch to them. The way they crunch is different. As far as taste, the fruit rings are okay. I still prefer the Fruit Loops, and that might be because I'm used to them. Okay. Let's try the Frosted Flakes. And we will compare those against the sugar flakes. And they look similar. And let me taste a couple of these. Yep, they taste just as I remember. Corn flakes with sugar on them. Now let's try some sugar flakes. Okay, so up until this point, the other cereals against each other tasted kind of similar, but there is a larger difference between these two. I'm not sure how to describe it. But I have a pretty strong preference to the Kellogg cornflakes. And maybe it's because I've eaten cornflakes. I'm sorry, Frosted Flakes. I've eaten Frosted Flakes enough times to know that they're good. They taste good. Maybe if I have eaten these a lot more than just this one time, I would feel differently, but at this point I prefer the Frosted Flakes. So what about the cocoa balls? I've never been a big Kellogg Cocoa Puff eater. I think, is it General Mills or Kellogg that makes Cocoa Puffs? I'm not sure, but I have had them once or twice. So let me taste these knockoffs. And right away, I can smell the chocolatey aroma. Well, I don't know about these. I'm not too crazy about these. Some people may like them. I'm sure plenty of people like them. I can't really compare them against Cocoa Puff because I don't have one, but at least I got to try this. Now, what about the Captain Crunch knockoff, Crunchy King? Now, I know exactly what Captain Crunch and Crunch Berries taste like. I've eaten that cereal plenty of times. As a kid, that was my favorite. But let's find out how this Crunchy King knockoff stands up against it. That's terrible. That is absolutely terrible. I can't eat any more of those. So, the other fruit rings were not horrible. Fruit Loops were still much better. Though I did not have any Cocoa Puffs to compare to these Cocoa Balls, these weren't really anything to write home about. As you just saw, the Crunchy King is, that's horrible. That's really, really taste strange. Not very good. The Frosted Flakes were the clear winner against the Sugar Flakes. The Sugar Flakes were, they were okay, but it's kind of hard to, it's Apparently, it's kind of hard to stand up against one of the top brands of cereal, Kellogg. And finally, the apple bit. Could not really hold its own against Apple Jacks either. So, Apple Jacks was the clear winner also. And this was just all my opinion. You can take it all with a grain of sugar. But the $1 package of the Golden Food cereals just weren't quite as good as the Kellogg. Now, the Kellogg cereals cost 2.5 times as much. I think that was about $2.50 for this fun pack. Of course, let's see, I think you actually got more cereal. So, 1, 2. $1 got you 5 boxes of the Golden Food, so that's 20 cents a box. And $2.50 got you 8 packages of cereal from Kellogg's. So that equals just a little over 30 cents a package. So, yeah, about 31 cents versus 20 cents. I would gladly pay the extra money. The extra 11 cents was well worth it. So, anyhow, I'm finished with this video. Hope you liked it. It's kind of a strange video, I know, but I'm kind of testing a new camera, microphone, setup. So, until next time.